Hi guys! Today I'm going to create a modern Barbie look. So first, draw a line above your crease using a black eyeliner. And taking this black eyeshadow, apply it just on top of the black liner. And taking this brown eyeshadow right here as my transition color. Apply a white eyeliner as a base on your lid. And set it using a white eyeshadow. And highlight the brow bone using the same eyeshadow. Reapply the black eyeshadow and blend well. I'm just creating a wing line right here. And I'm lining my waterline and lower lash line using this white eyeliner by LOL Cosmetics. And I'm applying a purple eyeshadow on the lower lash line. I'm highlighting my inner corners using this light pink eyeshadow. Curl and apply mascara. I'm contouring my cheeks using this e.l.f. contouring brush and bronzer in St. Lucia. And I'm applying some blush at the apples of my cheeks. As a highlighter, I'm using this one by Benefit Cosmetics. And for my lip color, I'm using this one by Wet n Wild Cosmetics and Smoking Hot Pink. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. God bless!